News. A woman arrested and linked to the deadly shooting of the two West Webster firefighters on Christmas Eve. Good afternoon. I'm Adam Chodak.
And I'm Nora Holland. 24-year-old Dawn Nguyen was arrested this afternoon after police raided a home where she was staying on Alpine Road in Greece.